More Packers have been added to the COVID reserve list. They include guard Ben Braden, linebackers Tipa Galeai and Ty Summers, and wide receiver Amari Rodgers. It's unclear if the players tested positive or if they were simply close contacts of positive cases. The Packers now have 8 main roster players on the list. The team's scheduled to host the Vikings on Sunday.